What if black holes were born not from dying stars, but from collapsing clouds of gas? Astronomers using the James Webb Space Telescope discovered the Infinity Galaxy, a rare galactic collision. Inside, they detected not one, but multiple supermassive black holes, an unusual cosmic gathering. One of these black holes may have formed through direct collapse, gas collapsing straight into a black hole, skipping the star phase. This could explain how supermassive black holes reached millions of solar masses so quickly, just a few hundred million years after the Big Bang. For decades, astronomers struggled to understand how black holes grew so fast. The Infinity Galaxy may be the missing piece of the puzzle. The Infinity Galaxy is more than a collision. It may hold the secret to the universe's first black holes.